So let's go try it. I'm gonna start up the video right here. Right now, I just recently came from a trail ride, chopped down 18 miles. I'm back now. Of course, I wanted to check in for like an update of where I'm at and how I'm feeling right now on my fast. I don't know the exact day of why I'm at in my fast, but I know it's probably like a week, a little over a week or somewhere around the 1 week mark. Recently, my body has been purging, so it was like, right now I never recovered. I wouldn't say I was feeling bad, but I was more so uncomfortable, and I couldn't tell that was like my body like breaking down old cells and eliminating excess of toxemia within my vessel and whatnot. So, and not only that, but I actually threw up like 2 days ago, and I don't know where it came from. Well, of course it had to do with whatever I ate, but I wasn't eating nothing bad, and I threw it right up. I love that. That's my body way of signifying me that it is operating and functioning well when I'm able to eliminate the things that it don't need. Yeah, my body's been purging, but now it's like I'm recovering and gaining energy back within this process. So, feeling well now. I wish I would have checked in with y'all once when that process was happening, but I didn't. So thought I'd let y'all know just to tap in. But right now I'm finna go ahead and hop in the shower and chill for a little bit. And yeah, pick up the camera again whenever I feel like it. So Grand Rising Tribe, what we have right here, it's kind of like a fruit bowl. It got blackberries and bananas, pumpkin seeds, honey, strawberry, and dates. That's what I'm breaking my fast with, so to say. Today I'm currently day 10 into my fast. Literally almost just woke up, still getting ready. Hey, I gotta fix my hair and everything, but yeah. Check in. I haven't checked in with y'all in a minute. That's because I just been in the moment present. I feel like I ain't been really having nothing to feel due to the fact that I haven't really been doing much but fasting and resting. And my training ain't how it used to be now since I'm fasting, you know. So I still run, still cycle, do a little strength training, but you know, y'all see that all the time. I wanna bring something a little different. But today I am gonna take y'all with me. After this, after my food digests a little bit, I'm gonna take y'all out with me while I do train today. We're gonna do some calisthenics. We're gonna go to the calisthenic park, train for a little bit. I know I said previously that, you know, I was gonna go to the calisthenic park or whatnot and train, but instead I decided I'm gonna go to one of my favorite spots to go when I work out, and that's at the stage, you know. And by the way, you know, I be doing all this stuff and going out, but come to find out, I got all the resistant training equipment that I need to, you know, work out or whatnot. Like, even when it comes to like resistant training, plyometrics. I got all the basic necessities, but still I kind of be like avoiding using them when they literally be in my house, in my closet. Like, I got dumbbells, I got resistance bands, I got agility ladders, I got cones, I got hurdle, I got all this stuff, but I rarely use them. So, I mean, as you can see, it's spring time, the sun came, it's out now. So, you know, I'm gonna be outside more than anything. And fun fact, it is based off of experience. For those who out there trying to lose weight, man, get outside, forget the gym, cut the gym, especially if you're trying to burn fat and lose weight, go outside and train and condition yourself. And yes, that's based off of experience. Fun fact, when I was 275, only 1% of my whole journey came from the gym. Literally everything that I did was outside, you know, in the hot sun, everything. But that's the reason why I seen my results fast. Well, I say that's one reason, but of course another is my living. But that's the main reason. I was outside most majority of my whole transitional period, but that just to let y'all in. But right now, I was about to cycle, but instead of me cycling, I decided to walk, you know, feel good outside, so why not? But I guess I'm gonna catch y'all once I get to my location or whatnot, Grand Rising. I get to my location and yeah, we're gonna get some work in, you did. I just recently got done with, you know, my little strength or conditioning training or whatnot. And I didn't take y'all through the process like while I was on training, only because, you know, I wanted to go ahead and knock out my training session. And what I'm gonna do now, while I'm recording, or after this, y'all probably gonna see it throughout me talking within this process. But I'm gonna now record, you know, what all I did throughout this workout or my training session. So first I started off with cardio. I did 10 minutes of jump rope, as you can see on the screen, took a break, then I came in with 3 minutes and 30 seconds of shadow boxing, and then I went back and I took a break and repeated that over again. And then right after that, I took a break on probably like 30 seconds max, or within, I'll say a minute max of a break in between each set. So after the break, I came back in with push-ups. After the push-ups, I did some core work, and I kind of alternated the core, like the different variations of like core movement. So stuck to the basics, all by the weight calisthenics. So after I did the sit-ups, I hit lower body. So just alternating different workouts for the lower body also. Yeah, we hit lower body and I did 4 sets of those. So in total, I did 100 of each workout segment. So boom. And then after those 4 sets, I took a break, 30 seconds to a minute break. And then I went over to more so resistance and plyometric training. First, I started off with some bicep curls with the resistance band. And in total, we had 3 sets of these. And each set was 25, so that's like 75 in total. I did some dips right here outside, some dips. After that, I did like some alternate spring jumps, more so plyometric. I don't know the specific name. I kind of came up with that workout on my own. With the spring jumps, I incorporated like some in and out, working on footwork, also some ollie shuffles. I did 2 sets of those all in one. So it was like 4 sets in all, but alternating all 3 of those into 1 set 2 times. So yeah, and now, hey, my training done. Well, probably not be the only thing I'ma do. Of course, after this, I'ma go cycling later just to get like some extra work in. But what I'm finna do now is, like I just stated, show y'all pretty much, go through, you know, everything I did in more so a short format instead of me recording like my whole workout or training routine that I just did. So I'm finna knock that out for y'all. And more than likely y'all seen what all I did on the screen. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all back at the crib. So, yeah. Hey, I had to come back for a part two, dude. Alright, so I've been prolonging the video, you know, purposely. It's a journey that I'm on. I want you guys to pretty much get some insight of my journey. This is not only my journey, but y'all's too. This journey of mine, so to say, I documented to help those who in need of help or need some type of guidance. But right now I'm in the office once again. I just actually got done cycling from Greenville to the office. So it's like a 17-mile ride, and I'm finna work with the youth. I'm finna get ready to set up the class or whatnot. Got the bike in the back over there, but I'm still sweating. Like, I'm sweating hard. I guess I'm good. Hey, I'm probably finna end up sweating again anyway. Look, coach just came in too.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, nah, you good. Yeah.
Video?
Nah, I was just checking in with my people.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, so I'm finna get everything set up, and yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all once I leave here.
Some trap, finna get ready to go for a run. Just put something on my stomach. One thing I need is something like a little banana.
One thing I dislike while running is having too much on my stomach. I feel so flabbergasted. Hey, yo, peace family. To check in right here. I ain't gonna record the whole run. This Rise on J tapping in with y'all. And by the way, right now I'm probably like 2 miles in, close to the 3 mile mark. I'm gonna catch y'all probably like back at home. I'm gonna take y'all through the day with me. So I'm gonna try to minimize running right now.
One moment turned to a memory. They remember me from painting pictures so vividly. president. Now why is he walking with roses and bandanas? Grow home with no parents, fighting with temper tantrum. Dance that before the pound was my message. You'll need a stand of flashing lights without the camera. Relationships I can't handle, been traumatized. Fuck the manners, my heart been excruciating. Escaping the mental slavery, save me from being labeled as the hood spirit. Made the bold statement that led my home to end the writer's statement. That was a closed case that is hard to talk to.
Definitely needed that guitar in there.
Man, I might do something with you, Joe. I'm trying to tell you.
Sure, that's hard. What it is right there that you got on it?
What?
That just a little reverb?
Yeah.
Put some more reverb on it. Yeah. Yeah. A little bit more. What we at? What percent is on?
35.
How much?
35.
35? Yeah. Put it on like 38. Alright, yeah, I like that. What about delay?
Got that on 20%,
21. Let's see. Turn it up a little bit more.
Your vocals?
The delay. Delay. Yeah, yeah. Love, Lil. All right, we good right now.
Yeah. Just let me know when you're ready.
All right. I probably ain't gonna record like the whole thing today. She said she been asleep. Start me up. Let me hear it. Start me open.
Oh, you wanna redo it?
Yeah. Well, keep it, but I'm finna redo it, yeah. All right, let me hear it. You can turn that part down, that little breath part, turn the volume down on that one. It's a new day. Came to tap in with y'all. Probably like somewhere around like 14, 15 days into my fast. And I'm actually finna cook. Kind of want to treat myself. I'm going to take this one day to fix me something, like actually cook something. At first, now, I was about to go out and just go to a restaurant and eat something. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna save some money and just go pick up some groceries that I can actually make me something to eat, you know, cook on my own instead of spending my money on these folk. You feel me? You don't got no problem with it, but yeah. I'm finna cook probably like some zucchini and squash with some mushrooms and purple sweet potatoes and some forbidden rice. Yeah, you did. And I was in there when I was at a local farmer market. I was specifically trying to find, trying to see if they had like a noodle cutter or a noodle grater. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm talking about. The noodle, the thing that turned like whole food into noodles. So, but I didn't see it, so. I was like, forget it. But yeah, that's what I'm finna do right now. Hey, it's a lovely day outside too. I'm gonna catch y'all in there. Yeah. Family.
Yeah.
Hey, tool is vital. Rastafari.
Give it back to the universe. I'm gonna guide you. Put it right up under this tree right here. By the way, there's some more berry tree too.
Hey, yo, I'm sorry, but me and Lion's Mane got a bond that can't be explained. You did that?
I feel like I ain't heard nothing in this building. Ever since I was in the womb, yo, more power to
you.
Right here, I have curly squash, Lion's Mane mushrooms, and blue oyster mushrooms with some mashed purple sweet potato. As you can see, this is my first cooked meal after my fast, and it's delicious. Like, I'm finna chop this down, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off right here. So with that being said, peace, love, light, healing, divine protection, and angelic guidance from the life forces of the planet. And remember, health is wealth. It's not only that, but health is a priority. Catch y'all in the next video.
Know that the shadow's still attached to me.